Well, my style of storytelling, I think, was influenced more by cinema than it is from comic books. I try to vary the camera angles or the pacing of the story or the composition of the pages. And that's, I think, it's influenced more by film than it is by comic books.